Many have been charged, some already in court, and now a number of individuals sentenced to terms of imprisonment. That is a very important message to those involved in disorder.
These are the